Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Hope you all are good. Today's recipe is Kala Chana Chaat. It is great Indian snack. This is tasty dry chana chaat, quite easy and simple to make. So let's get started. I had already soaked 1 cup of Kala Chana overnight. As you seen, they are completely soaked. We need 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric, 1 teaspoon of coriander powder, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1/2 teaspoon of garam masala, salt as required, 2 onions, 1 tomato chop, 2 green chili, some coriander leaves and soaked chana. In a pressure cooker, add soaked kala chana, sliced onion, chopped tomato, coriander leaves, green chili, salt, garam masala powder, red chili powder, coriander powder, turmeric, add 1 cup of water and pressure cook for 15 minutes. As you've seen, chana is cooked completely. Now cook until the water is reduced. After water get reduced, add tadka in it. For tadka we need, in a small frying pan, add 4 tablespoons of oil, whole red chili, cumin seeds, mustard seeds, curry leaves, mix them. Now pour the tadka on black chana and mix it. Serve it hot. Hope you like this recipe.